And we're recording. I hope. We're good. Yellow behind us, someone crashed.
Alright, let's focus now for the rest of the race.
Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Verstappen's up to third.
They just try to build a gap.
That's okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment.
Thank you.
right. We expect these tyres to be good for a while yet. Just be careful with them in the high-speed corners.
Yeah, no chance I'll make 15 laps. I'm at 30% already.
I'm at 20%.
The battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.
35%.
What lap are you pitting on?
14 or 15. We've got a gap anyways. I've got a 6-second gap to Bottas.
Caution.
You okay?
Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead.
Williams, looks like.
Yes, a William.
Green flag.
No, I'm fine. A little slippery.
Boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can.
Hitting this lap.
Alright, I'm gonna go one more.
You can pit. Won't be an issue.
Deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Remember, box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Son of a bitch. Alright, I pitted, but I got a speeding. I had no rubber to brake with.
I'm coming in as well.
Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now.
Well, I'm ahead of Bottas.
Good.
Gap to the car ahead is 13.5 seconds.
And I'm back out ahead of Bottas.
Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Well then.
This is bad for me because I have a 5-second penalty.
You'll break away, don't worry. Well, and there goes my lead to Bottas. Do I line up? Okay, I stay behind Chia. Ugh, these lapped cars are gonna be a problem. These backmarkers are gonna fuck me so hard, I know it. Seriously, they should follow F1 rules and have them get out of the way. Like, let them go, get half a lap ahead.
Keep your tire temp up.
Yep. Long safety car.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Get out of the way, you backmarkers. Okay, I'm past Gio.
Ah, Kubica, what are you doing? I'm okay, I got past him. He just braked on the apex and slowed down there.
It's because he was getting blue flag.
Yeah, I know he was, but he got blue... Like, he could have gone wide and said he stayed on the apex and forced me to go wide. And now there is a Mercedes right on my ass.
Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta.
For what? What happened?
I don't know.
Virtual safety car is ending. Oh. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green.
What a horrible place to restart the VSC. Bottas! Bottas! Ah, fuck you! Okay, I've got front wing damage. Bottas walled me.
Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage.
How bad?
Yellow. But I practiced with that.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
Fucking hell. I'm down to fourth now.
Hit brand new wing and softs.
Nope. Kubica, what are you? My god. Alright. Keep it cool. Now I'm pitting for new wing.
Your front wing is damaged. Expect a lot of understeer unless we replace it. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
And softs.
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna throw me so far back. Fuck Bottas, seriously, fuck that, man.
You can make it up.
No, I can't. I'm 12 laps.
Our gap behind is 3.9 seconds.
And this will put me into, like, 18th or something.
Yeah, but they're all bunched up. And it's a short lap.
Go, go, go!
I'm in 10th. I'm not even gonna get points this race. Should have set the backmarkers to ghosting. None of this would have happened if Kubica hadn't been that idiot.
Yeah.
Also, my brake marker has been broken, so I'm gonna have trouble to turn two. I was using that one.
Excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Gap to car in front is 7.7 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 2.3 seconds. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Teammate ahead is 40.8 seconds. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap.
Honestly, you idiot.
Five laps of fuel remaining.
Hello, Giovinazzi. How's it going, you frigging National Socialist?
Oh, is he?
I'm angry at him for being a backmarker.
Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Two laps of fuel remaining. Okay, good work. Great pass.
Back into the points.
That's good news.
This is your final lap of the race.
Fuck you, Perez. Be gone, ye clowns. Toto Wolf on desk. Fuck you, Bottas. And fuck
hey,
you.
Magnussen got a podium, though.
He shouldn't have. It should have been me in second. Screw you, Lewis Hamilton. Screw you, Kevin Magnussen. I will kill you all. Just you wait. Well, there we go. There goes my best race of the season.
Now there's plenty more to go.
Hardly. And here I was thinking that this would be a boring race.
Well, at least we know the safety car works.
Fucking backmarkers. Fucking Bottas thinking... So I was dodging around the backmarkers, and then Bottas just gave me a nudge from behind and then turned so that I got walled. I'll show you in the video.
Well, I did manage to build my gap back up.
Good for you.
But without the safety cars, I would never have made it to the end on the mediums.
Oh, well, and that's still a loss for the team, though.
Well, there's always...